Ya. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Alhamdulillah bil alamin wassalatu wassalamu ala asyrofil anbiya wal mursalin wa ala alihi washabbihi ajmain. Amma ba'd. So this one here it will be a sixth student who haven't joined the qiraah practice, yeah. When we had our previous meeting. And Mayang Wulandari, Rico Aldi Pratama, Pipin Mulvina, Imam, Dafa Imam, and then we have also Hafiz, and last one is Alif or Khalifah, yeah. And Imam, you already recite Al-Quran in our previous meeting, right? Imam? Dafa? Okay, what's wrong with your connection, Dafa? Okay, and now I'd like to give a chance
it's
here.
All good, sir.
Okay, I'll give the first chance here to read or to recite Al-Quran here. It's for Khalifah Intisar. Khalifah Intisar, come on. Have you bring Al-Quran with you over there?
Yes, sir.
Okay, come on. And then now, randomly, please open the Al-Quran and then try to read it, please. Come on.
A'udzu billahi minasy syaithanir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Wa takum minkum ummatun ya'duru ya. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Wa takum minkum ummatun ya'duna ilal khairi wa ya. Muruna bil ma'rufi wa yanhauna 'anil munkar wa ulaika humul muflihun.
Okay, repeat it from the beginning. Come on. Wa takum minkum ummatun yad'un. Come on. Repeat it from the beginning and then make it without pause. Come on, Khalifah.
Wa takum minkum ummatun yad'una ilal khairi wa ya'muruna bil ma'rufi wa yanhauna 'anil munkar wa ulaika humul muflihun.
Okay, thank you very much, Khalifah Intisar. That's enough. After this one, you're going to practice writing and then also memorizing Surah from Al-Quran. Yeah. Next, I will give a chance here for Hafiz Maulana. Have you read or have you read recite the previous Al-Quran before? Hafiz?
Yes, sir.
Okay. When we had our previous meeting, you already read or recite the Al-Quran or no?
Yes.
And then I asked you to stay in our meeting or I asked you to leave the meeting?
Stay in meeting.
Okay, so come on now, open up your Al-Quran and then try to recite any chapter or any surah from Al-Quran. Come on.
Yes, sir. No.
A'udzu billahi minasy syaithanir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Abasa wa tawalla an ja'ahu al-a'ma wa ma yudrika la'allahu yazzakka aw yazzakkaru fatanfa'ahu az-zikra amma man istaghna fa anta lahu tasadda وَمَا عَلَيْكَ أَلَّا يَزَّكَّى وَأَمَّا مَنْ جَاءَكَ يَسْأَى
wahuwa yakhsha fa anta anhu talaha kalla innaha takziro fa man sya.
Repeat it, what is it?
Wait. Kalla innaha tazhiro fa man sya azakaro.
Okay, thank you, Hafiz Maulana. That's enough. After this one, you're going to prepare to practice writing Arabic and then memorizing short surah, okay? Okay, sir. Next, Vivian Molvina. Okay, do you mind please try to open any chapter or any surah from Al-Quran and then try to recite it, please?
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhamdulillazi anzala ala abdihi alkitaba.
Okay, wait a second. It is alhamdulillahillazi or alhamdulillazi?
Alhamdulillazi.
Okay, come on.
Alhamdulillazi anzala ala.
No. Alhamdulillazi, what is it?
Alhamdulillazi.
Okay.
Lillazi anzala ala abdihi alkitaba wa lam yaj'al lahu iwaja. Qayyiman liyunzira ba'san shadidan min ladun huwa huwa yubashshirul mu'minil mu'minil ladzina ya malu nasto lihati an.
What is it? Ya malu or ya malu?
Ya malu nasto lihati anna lahum ajrau hasana.
Ajran hasana. That's the correct one.
Hasana.
Okay.
Makisina fiha abada wa yungzirul lazina.
Okay, that's enough, Vivian Bogina. Thank you. Next, Mayang Wulandari. Come on.
Surat yang kemarin kan, sir?
The previous one, I asked you to stay in our meeting or I asked you to leave the meeting.
Apa sir, enggak kedengeran.
Enggak kedengeran, astagfirullahaladzim. Can you hear me clearly, Alif? Huh?
Yes, sir.
Yeah, can you hear me clearly?
Yeah, quite clear.
Yeah. Okay, Mayang, come on. Recite any surah or any chapter from Al-Quran. Come on.
Okay. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. La yaghurunnaka taqallubul ladzina kafaru.
Okay, repeat it. What is it? Repeat it.
Al-Imran.
Yeah, come on, repeat it. Okay.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. La yaghurunnaka taqallubul ladzina.
What is it? Taqallubul ladzi, taqallubul ladzi. What is it? Come on.
La yaghurunnaka taqallubul ladzina kafaru.
Taqallubul ladzi or taqallubul ladzi, it's different.
Taqallubul.
Okay, come on.
Taqallubul ladzina kafaru fil bilad.
And
mata un qalil un summa wa mawahum
jahat. What is it? Mata umkalil wa mahum. I don't get it. Okay, thank you, Mayan. That's enough. Next, Rico Aldi Pratama, please.
Oh, okay, sir. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alif lam mim. Zalika kitabul raiba fi.
Okay, wait a second. It zalika kitab or zalikal kitabul raiba fi.
Zalikal kitabul raiba fi. Hudal lil muttaqin. Allazina yu'minuna bil ghaib wayuqimuna sholata wa mimma razaqnahum yufikun.
It is not razaqnahum ya wa mimma razaqnahum yufikun.
Razaqnahum yufikun. Wallazina yu'minuna bimma zila ilaika.
Okay, repeat it. Wallazi
wallazina yu'minuna bimma.
It is not nabima. Wallazina yu'minuna bimma. It is bimma only. It is not bima ya. Come on. Hello?
Tawama unzila min qablik wa bil akhirati hum yu kinun
wa bil akhiratihum yukinun. That's the correct one.
Yes, sir.
Okay, thank you Rico. That's enough. Last one, Dafa. Dafa, on our previous meeting I asked you to leave or I asked you to stay. Imam Dafa. Yeah.
Yes, sir.
I asked you to leave or I asked you to stay when we had our previous meeting about qira'ah.
To read the surah.
Okay, that's okay. And now one by one, I want you to memorize any short surah from Al Quran. Who's gonna go first? Halifah, maybe. Come on, Halifah.
Okay, sir.
Okay.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. A'udzu billahi minasy syaithanir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Wattini waz-zaitun waturi sinin wa hadzal baladil amin laqad khalaqna fi ahsani taqwim.
Laqad khalaqna, what is it?
Wa laqad khalaqna,
laqad khalaqna
insana fi ahsani taqwim summa radadnahu asfala safilin illa allazina amanu wa amilu sholihati falahum ajrun ghairu mamnun.
Okay, repeat it. Okay, wait a second. What is it?
Huh?
Repeat it. No, it's not the correct one.
Mu'tini wa zaitun wa turi sinin wa hadzal baladil amin laqad khalaqna al-insana fi ahsani taqwim summa radadna wasfala safilin illa allazina amanu wa amilu sholihati falahum ajrun ghairu mamnun faman yukazzibuka ba'du
bittin. Okay, Halifah, I'm gonna give you to try to memorize it first. After this one, I'm gonna give you a second chance. Next, please, Imam, what is it that you're going to read?
Al-Insyirah.
Okay, do not read it. I mean memorize it. Come on.
A'udzu billahi minasy syaithanir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alam nashrah laka sadrak wa wada'na anka wizrak alladhi anqadha dhakrak وَرَفَعْنَا لَكَ الذِّكْرَ فَإِنَّمَا الْعُسْرِ يُسْرًا إِنَّمَا الْعُسْرِ يُسْرًا فَإِذَا فَرَغْتَ فَانصَبْ wa ila rabbika farghab.
Okay, thank you very much. Your okay. last okay, your last talks you're going to write down, yeah? Arabic.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Come on, next, Hafiz Maulana. Come on, it's your turn. Please, any surah from Al-Quran. Hafiz?
I'm already done, or I must...
You already give me your memorized about surah?
Oh.
Memorizing surah from Al-Quran. Come on. That's the second task. You don't have to read, yeah, but it is memorizing. Come on.
Yes, sir.
Okay.
Wal fajr wal layalin ash.
Okay, try to memorize it first. Next, Rico Aldi, come on. What is it that you're going to memorize for me, Rico?
Okay, sir. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Kul huwa Allahu ahad. Allahus samad. Lam yalid wa lam yulad. Walam yakul lahu kufuwan ahad.
Okay, thank you, Rico. Next, Vivian Mulfina. Come on, Vivian.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alam nasroh laka sadrok, wawadukna angka wizrok, allazi angkodo dohrok, warfa'na laka zikrok, fa inna ma'al usri yusro, inna ma'al usri yusro, fa iza farog tafang sob, wa ila robbi kafaragob.
That's taken. Another one. Come on.
What is that? Apa, sir?
That's taken. That was the previous from Imam, right? Try to pick another one. Try to memorize another one. Come on.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Qul ya ayyuhal kafirun. La a'budu ma ta'budun. Wa la antum abiduna. Ma antum. Wa la ana abidun.
Okay, proceed.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Wal asri innal insana lafi husrin illal ladzina amanu wa amilus solihati wa tawassaw bil haqqi wa tawassaw bil sabr. Sadaqallahul azim.
Thank you. Next, come on, Mayang Wulandari.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhaqumut takasur hatta zultumul maqabir kalla sawfa ta'lamun summa kalla sawfa ta'lamun kalla law ta'lamuna ilmal yaqin latarawunnal jahim.
What is it? Latarawunnal jahim or jahim?
Jahim.
Okay.
Jahim. Summa latarawunnal jahim. I am forget, sir.
Okay.
Can I repeat?
Okay, come on, repeat it.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhaqumut takasur hatta zultumul maqabir. Kalla sawfa ta'lamun. Summa kalla lauta. Summa kalla sawfa ta'lamun. Kalla lauta lamuna ilmal yaqin. Latarawunna al-jahim, summa latarawunna aynal yakin, summa latarawun...
Why did you have to repeat it all the time? Oh. Thank you, Maya.
Oh my God.
Next, come on. Halifa, have you memorized it? Yeah, please.
Bismillah. A'udzu billahi minasyaitonir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Watini wazaitun, waturi sinin,
Wahazal baladil amin. Laqad khalaqnal insana fi ahsani taqwim. Summa radadnahu asfala safilin. Illallazina amanu wa amilus solihati falahum ajrun ghairu mamnun. Wa may yukazzibuka ba'du biddin. Alaisallahu bi ahkamil hakimin. Sadaqallahul azim.
Okay, thank you very much. Next, come on, last one, Hafiz Maulana, please.
Yes, sir.
Come on.
A'udzu billahi minasy syaithanir rajim. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Qul a'udzu birabbin nas, malikin nas, ilahin nas, min syarril waswasil khannas. Allazi yuwaswisu fi sudurin nas minal jinnati wan nas. Sadaqallahul azim.
Okay, thank you very much. And then all of you already give me your memorize from surah. Yeah, and then now it's time for the writing. I want you to please prepare a piece of paper and then also your pen. Yeah. Come on, Dafa Imam, prepare it, please. Vivin, and then also with Mayang.
Hafiz, take my pen and my paper, okay?
Okay, take it. Make it quick, please.
Sir, for Zahra and Diki, I already contacted them, but they didn't answer back.
No response yet from them. That's okay. Yeah. That's okay. And then this what you guys have to write. Yeah? Okay. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Qalu subhanaka la ilma lana illa ma 'allamtana innaka antal alimul hakim. Okay, let me repeat it. Qalu subhanaka la ilma lana illa ma 'allamtana innaka antal alimul hakim. Okay, one more time. Qalu subhanaka la ilma lana illa ma 'allamtana innaka antal alimul hakim. Come on, write it down, please.
Sorry, sir, can you repeat it one more time?
Okay, this will be the last time then. Okay. Yeah? Okay, I'm gonna make it really slow. Yeah. Qalu subhanaka la ilma lana illa ma 'allamtana innaka antal alimul hakim. That's it. Come on. Okay, after you guys write it, and then you're going to show it to me, and then you're going to read it, yeah?
I just can't get one sentence, so.
Come on, that's okay. And then where's Rico? Why did you turn your camera off, Rico? I can't see your face. Rico? Okay, let me repeat it one more time then for you guys.
Thank you, sir.
Qalu subhanaka la ilma lana illa ma 'allamtana innaka antal alimul hakim. That's it. Okay, that's enough. Now one by one, you're going to show it to me and then you're going to read it. Yeah. Who's gonna go first? Please. It is Maya, Vivian, Alif, Hafiz, or Imam. Come on.
Wait, sir.
Okay, Ali. Come on. Okay, that's enough, I guess. Come on. Okay, come on. Dafa or Imam will be the first. Come on, what is it? Show it to me, please. Okay, come on. And then now, what is it?
This is like, Qalu subhanaka la ilam tana. I just can't get.
Okay, thank you.
Okay, sir.
Okay, next one, please. Vivian Molfina? Vivian?
Yes, sir.
Okay, come on.
Gini.
Okay, read it, please.
Qalu subhanaka la ilma lana illa ma 'allamtana innaka antal alimul hakim.
Hakim. Thank you very much. Next, Mayang Wulandari. Please, Mayang.
It is, sir.
Okay, come on, read it. What is it that you wrote?
Qalu subhanallah.
Qalu subhanallah.
I'm wrong.
Okay, thank you. Next, please. Alif, come on. Show it to me, your handwriting, your Arabic handwriting, please. Okay, and then now please read it.
Qalu subhanaka la ilaha illa anta la ilma la ilma lana al Qalu subhanaka la ilma lana illa ma 'allamtana. Baru itu, sir.
Okay, thank you very much. Next, Hafiz Maulana, please. Hafiz?
Yes, sir.
Okay, come on. Let me see your handwriting, your Arabic handwriting.
Can you see, sir?
Okay, come on. And then now try to read it, please.
Qalu subhanaka la ilma lana illa ma. I just remember that.
Okay, thank you. Let me repeat it for all of you guys. Yeah, what I ask you guys to do here, it is Qalu subhanaka la ilma lana illa ma 'allamtana innaka antal alimul hakim. That's it. Yeah. So there are many that you guys miss on it. Yeah. But by the way, where's Rico?
Maybe connection. Yeah.
Okay, then Rico. He has to join the next, yeah, for the rest, for those that haven't joined the Qiraat practice, yeah. Thank you very much, guys, for joining this Qiraat practice. And then I would like to suggest for Khalifah Intisor, Hafiz Maulana, Fifin Mulfina, Mayang Mulandari, and Dafa Imam, you guys need to read more, yeah, need to recite more from the Al-Quran, yeah. And then in the next week we are going to have our fasting month, yeah, Ramadan month. I want you guys to read Al-Quran as many as you guys can, yeah, so you guys will be fluent in reciting or in reading Holy Quran. That's what I hope, yeah. Okay, thank you very much one more time, and then let's close or let's end this qiraat practice here. We're reciting Alhamdulillah together, yeah? Alhamdulillah. And thank you so much, guys, for joining. And then last, Wallahul muwaffiq wal hadi ila sabilir rasad. Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Thank you very much.
Waalaikumsalam warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Okay, you may proceed to your next activity. See ya.